Are you trying to produce content but finding yourself lacking in things to talk about? Do you want to make videos every day like me, but you just don't know what to talk about? I'm going to give you the solution in this quick video. So there's two ways that I solve the issue of content creation. How do I get something to talk about? How do I find a topic that's going to be interesting for people? Now, this is my version. This is what I do. And it might not be what other people recommend, but if you like my content, if you like the way I talk, then this is how I do it. The answer is I have two methods to generate content. First one is coaching. No matter how successful I get, no matter how busy I get to the point where I don't have time to do anything, I don't give up on doing coaching sessions. I don't give up on coaching people. And the reason is that this is my natural behavior. When I coach somebody, my brain goes into high gear. I think of new ideas, new solutions, new models, new ways to solve stuff. And then I can take that and immediately apply it in my videos, and the topic goes amazing. The second way that I create content is actually by dealing with things that I'm going through by creating my own content to talk about it. So anytime I have a challenge in my life, anytime I'm really stuck at something and I'm trying to figure out some sort of a puzzle, one thing that I do is I just open up the camera and I talk to it, and I just use the camera as my tool to go through things. And then when I get the comments and people ask me questions about that thing, that helps me think of that from other angles. So the two ways that I use to generate content are, again, number one, use your gift. If your gift is marketing, do amazing marketing, and then you're going to have amazing stuff to tell about, amazing realizations. If your gift is coaching people, coach people, and then we have amazing realizations. If it could be the same with dancing, driving, whatever the hell you're all about, whatever the hell you're passionate about. Secondly, again, if you're stuck, you don't know what to say, you just find yourself in a not a good situation, use the video, use that situation to think about the situation, to go through it in your mind by recording it and then uploading it for other people to enjoy and see you thinking through things and reaching great solutions. This is my tip for you today. Thank you for watching, and feel free to subscribe to my channel and like the video. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.